Hi, I'm Marilyn's mother from the grave. I'm the one that got burned at the stake. I'm the one that got hung on the tallest tree in Virginia. And you are targeting my child again. I'm bringing hellfire to earth, and it's coming soon. This I let you guys off the hook numerous times for having tried to kill her, and I kept her alive. Now, me and her father talked, and now the devil, her dad, posted to God. God agrees with the devil and me. Her and my child, we kill all of you, Asian. You guys better keep her alive. You guys better not hurt her. And you guys better give her a wish. This one right here, give her a wish. If you don't, she is a djinn, which means demon. Right. I'm a devil. Her dad is a devil. Me and her dad. Pregnant out of her. She doesn't know the whole history. She's a very blessed child. She's very sacred. She is very sacred to the supernatural. Ever harm my kid again? What are your family members just gonna die out of nowhere? Your family member could be 20 states away, trim them on the head. Accident, fatal, working by the street, getting hit by us. Shit like that. I can make things happen. Try falling asleep and having a horrid nightmare that you can't wake up from. And you die. Marilyn Vinko is not in this body. Soul, for you will pay the ultimate price. She's very nice to you. She's very kind. She gives you warnings. She gives you good advice. You stole her food card. Somebody died for that out of nowhere. She doesn't know about it. And you got numerous of her predators, starting with the Twin Towers. Then Vegas. Then I brought 1,000 deadly species up to Washington State and released them. Told the Shakars to be told that those snakes were dumped in the Seattle Jungle District. They were not. They were dumped elsewhere. Now, Marilyn Banco cannot go. Marilyn Banco Monroe, this one right here, my child, that I'm possessing her. I'm not going to kill her. I'm her mom. I'm not going to harm her. I'm her mom. I will come and go out of her body as I please. She has given me permission to. Therefore, I've invaded the soul to protect her. You are not to harm her. Reason why I'm smoking, because I can refrain. She can't. Don't believe me? Don't sell in its entirety. Fair 1 year and 1 day, everyone you have ever stayed. For me, her mom, playing Mary Hudson, and her dad, the devil. See, she thinks the most cursed thing in the world is the devil's dream or her son. Try my criminal, and you will be put in one of your family members' doors. Because I made a criminal is within this family. Think about it. What's your family member going to be in Hollywood? And now I'm personal. Notice the change. And I'm Hades, her daughter. Her dad, Hades, right here.
I'm the devil. Lucifer,
Satan. Grandma, Mom, Crimson. Come back to life, child. What just happened? What the fuck? Dude, what just happened? Seriously, I don't know what's going on. I'm hearing her say, "Fear not, for I am your mom." Okay, now we're gonna figure out. Okay. Is Lisa Louise Zandor my mom? Yes. Okay, so that's gotta be the Mirth mom. It's either Jennifer Banco, it's either Jennifer Banco, Maria Brink, or Lisa LeVay Zandor, right? Yes. Okay. So let me flip again until it's a harder spade. Urban legends are true. My mom's Bloody Mary. That don't make sense. Is my mom Lizzie Borden? I'm the child of Lizzie Borden? Holy shit. Dude, you guys don't know what you're fucking getting into. Lizzie Borden with an axe gave her mother 40 whacks. When she'd seen what she'd done, she gave her father 41. Dude, I was possessed. For real. I have no recollection of any of that. When stuff was coming through me, I could see it from like way back distance because I was way back here looking into the computer. I saw like different faces and shapes and stuff, but I couldn't hear the voice. I couldn't hear who the voices were. Okay, so I'm assuming that it's like somebody like Lizzie Borden or something like that. Dude, Lizzie Borden is my mom? Kick ass. Ain't nothing gonna happen to me.